Third and six. Plummer on low. It's got a man open. It's caught by Ahmad Anderson. Anderson will score a touchdown. Here comes the blitz. There's a one-on-one out on the edge. Turning and making the catch is Ahmad Anderson, and he's inside the pylon for a Purdue touchdown.
Going for the end zone. Anderson reaching out, and he grabbed it.
Touchdown.
Ahmad Anderson, another freshman in the end zone for Purdue.